still has the same engines that they were using, so listen to how much they sound. It was built in 1945 as a 151G.